Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been warned.
Hey guys, welcome to Gaming Theater. I'm your host, James, aka Wade Miedis, and this is Sir, You Are Being Hunted. Or, if we use the sex toggle, Madam, You Are Being Hunted. Now, what is this? This is a early access, still in alpha, game on Steam that you can buy right away. If you like this, you immediately want to go buy it, go for it. Totally, I for one would encourage this sort of buying. This game's awesome already. What is it? Well, it is a stealth survival game where you are hunted by very British, procedurally generated worlds, robots with guns. Actually, it's a procedurally generated world where robots in nice clothing hunt you in the world. There we go. All right. So let's go to graphics. Presets high. I think my computer can handle it. I don't see a problem. We are going to delete the starter world, the one that I was in originally. We're going to start a new game. You can choose from several different professions. Each one starts with a different equipment. Click the button below to select your role. Animal choice, good show. Rags for bandages. Starting equipment. Wow, the gamekeeper. At home in the countryside, smells like a badger. A large trap, alarm clock, whiskey. A sharp hatchet, pliers for locating traps, a pipe and tobacco, stick of dynamite, a fine piece of game. Rags for bandages. Though, alarm clock, it's a diversionary tactic. Whiskey, maybe dull the pain. A boffin bristling with gadgetry, a strange scanner, a toy train. The scanner actually, that actually helps you out with locating these artifacts that allow you to progress in the game. So there is a point. The officer, revolver, rifle, patriotic cockatry, a pipe and tobacco. Wow. The cook, exotic spices, mature. Yeah, this a strange pipe, whiskey. The old soak. You're my best mate, yar. You're drunk, shit face. You know what? For the sake of this, we're gonna go the aristocrat. The honorable choice. Now let's take a look at what we got here. Five areas. Currently, fens, industrial. Mountain. All right, let's get in. This is all done from the first person perspective. And I'm already gonna let you guys know, I've played this off and on and I suck at this game. So I'm letting you guys know that I suck at this game. It's a great game. It's just, I suck. I really hope that's not 293 enemies. Ooh, that would suck, wouldn't it? That'd really suck. Imagine that, 293 enemies in one map. I guess that's unusual in a game when certain games have over, like, 10,000 in, like, a level. It's like, hey, body count. This sort of game, though, ooh, it could be dangerous. More so. Especially the damn, like, eyeballs. Yeah, you'll see. You'll see.
Sir, if you can hear this, then the experiment has gone terribly wrong.
I
fear you may be trapped on the archipelago, but don't panic. The standing stones should be nearby.
Time to panic.
With them, and some luck, you may still be able to escape.
Luck.
Listen very carefully, and you might just survive. I am afraid pieces of the device are now scattered across the islands. They became quite hot during the experiment, so perhaps you could look for the smoke.
Okay, if I had that unique scanner, would it tell me where they're at?
Then we should be able to get you home. I'm dreadfully sorry, sir, but this does mean postponing dinner preparations. I do hope you remember to eat something. You must try to keep your strength up. Perhaps some tea and biscuits from one of the nearby houses?
Oh.
The residents won't mind, because
when you're hungry, it doesn't matter.
Well, they're not at home. Oh, and do be careful, sir. You're being hunted.
Thank you, Alfred. I will keep that in mind the next time I come home, if I happen to come home, unless I come home in a body bag. Actually, this would be a body cased. Casket. A wooden casket. There we go. Examine with the F key. Examine with the F key. Examine with the F key. As you can see, the game looks really, really, really cool. And I'm being a dumbass here. So if you notice, in the lower left-hand corner, there's a visibility. You have your health, you have vitality. Vitality slowly drops because it's, vitality is, connected to food. Okay, visibility increases with sound, I would assume. You can find useful items on many objects in the world. Fallen robots like this chap often carry loot. You also find things hidden in the doors of buildings, sheds, or even the bottom of the dustbins. Hand icon will appear when you mouse over a potential loot source. Let's see, what do we got here? Merry Christmas.
Ah, very useful. Now you can observe your pursuers while keeping a safe distance.
I would agree, but I'm more fascinated. I should just hit tape all, but that's fine. I guess robots do happen to have Christmas. And that's amazing. Do they shoot Santa Claus when he shows, though? That's a very good question to ask. These are the standing stones. Return the mysterious fragments of the device to the central stone and leave them here. You can also save your progress. Awesome, awesome. I have nothing, but I will save. When I die. Which I know I will die. Hello?
Excellent. You found them.
These
return
are mysterious
that fragment
fragments.
To the standing stones and leave it
from
there. You'll be one step closer to home.
Oh, hey. So here is the irony. And this is the funny thing is these stones have varying sizes. So you have to work with that. Otherwise, you'll find yourself... I'm actually... There's a crouch button. There we go. All right. So these sizes have different... these rocks, these fragments have different sizes. So you have to be very careful and very mindful. Because you may waste your time going out to get one, only to find out that you have no space for it.
A few more of those, and we can activate the device.
24, to be exact. 8 on this island, though, so... Okay. Now, I don't know about you guys, but yes, I saw a bunny. Bunny, 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 bunny. So, do I have to kill the bunny, or can I just pick him up? Let's go find out, shall we? Let's go find. Bunny. You do not see me, bunny. You got a cute fluffy tail, bunny. Give me back your bunny, bunny, fluffy tail. Bitch. Stop running. Please. Please stop running. Please, 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 please. Are you kidding me? The bunny gave me the slip. Oh, there you are, you little bastard. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. I can't. I can do nothing to the bunny. Damn it! Fine. Alright, let's put you to that. And we'll put you to that. And yeah, Christmas pudding kind of makes me worried. I don't know why. All right. I don't see anything. I do not hear anything, which is great. This is a... See what I mean by size difference? Holy cow. By getting your rocks off. So there are 7 more objects. Ooh, I wonder if one's... Uh-oh. You hear that? Yep, that's trouble. That's trouble. That's robotic trouble. Uh-oh. Gentlemen. Currently invisible. Yes. You know, they're smoking a cigar, and let's be honest, they're probably not savoring it. They're not inhaling it. They're doing not, it's almost for show. It's a waste of a perfectly good cigar. I mean, not that I smoke, but, you know, I have friends who are like, you know, that's their thing. So this is very heartbreaking. I'm just gonna run for it. All right, ooh, light show. I bet you if I follow this, it'll lead me to the standing stones. What do you want to bet? You're willing to bet? Really? You're willing to bet $50? Oh, well. I'll take that bet. I don't have $50. I have no way of getting you $50. Ooh. Yes, I am broke. Oh, hey, rabbit. It's okay, buddy. I'm not gonna kill you! But you made it already. Wow. Rabbits work fast. Alright, that's the air balloon that's the thing you gotta watch out for. That thing spots you, sets off like a bat out of hell. It's horrible. That's real bother. I might be doing something stupid, actually. Am I doing something stupid? I think I'm doing something stupid. Alright.
A few more of those. And we can activate the device.
Let's see here. I see the... Oh my god! What did I get myself into? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Huh. This is just great. 7 of them? You know, when you hunt a fox, I don't think you... 8. Make that 8. Make that probably 9. I don't think you're supposed to do that. This looks like cheating. Seriously, looks like cheating. Alright. Bastards and their cheating ways. A funny thing is, even if you have weaponry, it always feels like you're screwed anyway. Look at the numbers here. I get shot, I bleed. I shoot them, I don't think they bleed. They probably bleed oil, but it's not exactly something to be scared. Oh, hey, bird. Scary bird. Don't do that. Okay. Yep. Okay. I think I'm good to actually run over here. The atmosphere in this game, is it not amazing or what? There's a sense of pure... Oh my god. That was close. You guys did not see me. No. The bush, protect me. Protect me. Okay. They didn't see me. I love games that allow you to actually tilt and look around the corner.
It looks like there's something useful in there. Oh, and if you find anything edible, don't look at it too closely.
Oh, yeah, that's very dubious. I'm not... Unpleasant eggs. I have a very sensitive stomach. I'm not gonna lie, I have a very sensitive stomach. I'm really sure that's gonna kill me. Junk, junk, junk. Dubious boiled haggis. Dubious. Honest. I know if you're hungry, you're probably gonna just eat it. That's... Remember what I said I... Oh, shit! Run, Matt, run!
I would
advise.
It might be best to run and hide, but if you have found a weapon, perhaps you can use it to fend them off.
That's death number one. Loot items can in four come in four categories: usable, equipable, dubious, and probably whatever else is that last one. Okay. Okay, they're over there. That rock somewhere over here. We were chasing the rabbit. Little fluffy bastard that he is. Can I read this? Oh, I can. Awesome. I love it when they actually do this. What are you gonna read? So nice. PD Cove, please drive carefully. So eventually we might see cars in the game.
It looks like there's something useful in there. Oh, and if you find anything edible, don't look at it too closely.
Ah, we got a flashlight. Lukewarm tea. I'm not exactly fond of certain teas. I'll have chamomile on it here and there. Shit. I forgot about the birds. Damn it. Oh, bollocks. Keep looking. Oh. So, the birds actually can give you away. It's a thing you have to just keep an eye out for. Alright, I don't think I... Let's go ahead and slot that in. Can I slot that in? No, I cannot. Damn it. Oh, well, that's fine. That's okay. Usable. Can't do that for either. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Alright. Just gonna quickly go over here. Dubious. Usable. Okay. Go over here real quick. What the fuck? Damn bastard of a thing. Oh, shit. Okay, where are they? Oh, this is bad. And that is why I hate those things in the sky. Those things are evil. They are evil. And no wonder every single human being on this... I'm pretty sure this is a cop. Oh my god! Run! Run, old boy, run! Nope! Oh my god. Oh, shit! Alright. Oh! I'm bleeding! Nope! Getting shot! No! Oh. Go to hell, the blood of you! Bastards are laughing. This is one of those games where difficulty is dependent primarily on what you start off with, which, considering that I'm the aristocrat, which I don't really start off with anything, so how well you handle stealth and how much you're willing to be patient and lucky. Okay, so my health's back up to full. I guess I was only grazed. Let's go to the church here. Bastards and their freaking bastards. those dicks. Alright, so we're out in the open. There's two guys over there. I don't see anyone else. Oh, never mind. Had to put my shoe in my mouth. That's a time bomb. That's a boat down there. That clock's gonna go off here in a second. You know, I'll be honest, I've never used the boat.
There are a number of islands in the archipelago. Each of them is likely to have fragments of the device for you to collect.
Now let's go.
Try not to get lost.
If you find a map, you can drop 3 waypoint markers on it. These markers will show you the compass. Ooh. Awesome. Looks a little like Dear Escher. It's a rock. Oh, right from the get-go. Awesome. I will take this. I will not complain.
Excellent.
Thank you.
You found one.
And it's not a big...
Return
it's
that
too
fragment
big.
To
okay,
the standing
perfect.
Stones and leave it there. You'll be one step closer to home.
That was very nice. It's really dark out, though. It's actually... It's a good deal, Oh. Huh. Love the icon changes, too. Yep. I hear you, you little bastards. But like, if I, go over this ridge, you're gonna be right there, wanting to rip my head off. I can hear you. You sadistic robotic bastards. Yep. Alright, do I have anything in gadgets? Can't see over this, little small fence, whatever. Okay. One. Two. Is there nothing else around me? No? There's nothing else around me. Okay. What are you guys here gonna do? Patting back and forth. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. Quietly, though. Hoping this church is actually gonna have something of value. Horrible, wouldn't it? Get all the way over here and has rotten food, dubious food, nothing else, junk. I do want to bet. Oh, got it on the wrong side. The entrance is going to be closer to the front. Of course. Got a balloon off in the distance and 3 guys to my right. Make that 4. Oh, wow. Okay. A bit of a problem here. Looks like they're blocking their, they kind of blocked my way to get to the entrance, as far as I can tell. Yep, they're blocking the entrance, little bastards. Okay. Well, moving on here. Slow and steady. Now, when they said stealth, they meant stealth. Oh dear. Ooh. This is one of those games where you need to get used to their different mannerisms and audio cues. This feels like they're actually there. So I don't hear anything, so I'm just gonna kinda make my distance here. Let's see here. Do I have? Christmas cake. It's Christmas cake. It's no longer Christmas, but it's Christmas cake. I'm okay with this. All right. Where are they coming from?
noise.
Who would eat a dead rat?
Why is that noise coming? Where's that noise coming from?
I feel like the tent's trying to royally screw me intentionally. Evil tents. Bastards. Okay, let's get down here. Uh-oh. No! Not near. What is that? Looks like a satellite. Oh my god! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Ow! Oh, come on, you do not see me. Yep, okay, so they do still see me. Okay, you ever, have you guys ever read the, like, Deadliest Hunt? It's an old, novel, short story, about an old hunter who has hunted every single thing in, like, I guess, all the beastries and everything. However, he's grown so tired and weary of it that he now hunts only humans. Yep, I think they nailed that. I just remember reading the creators wanted to kind of capture that essence. Yep, they got it. Ooh. Am I actually faster than the robots? Oh, that's nice. That's actually a nice little advantage. I'm faster. Except the only downside is I have to eat. It looks like we're back in square one, aren't we? Yep. However... looks like the robots left. Okay. Where's that entrance? The building all the way out here, but we don't have an entrance. Now that's odd. That's very odd. Ah, there it is. Hello, hello, hello. There we go. Ah, well, two things I'll take. What is that noise? It sounds like a mentally deranged robot. They're all mentally deranged, but this one sounds particularly deranged. Hello? This is getting closer. Can I? What's shooting me? Come on, just get, go, get, damn it, no, no, no. Okay, let go, let go. Okay, let go.
I would advocate discretion.
No!
It might be best to run and hide. But if you have found a weapon...
oh! Wow, that was a shotgun.
...fend them off.
Yep. Yep. Oh, God. Okay. Ba-doo, 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 ba-doo. Doo-doo-doo. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, so, as you guys, like I said before, these sort of games I suck at, but I still love them nonetheless. So you can get this on Steam right now, it's an early access. Sir, you are being hunted, or in case you want to change the sex toggle, you can have it, Madam, you are being hunted. I highly recommend this game. Even though it's still an alpha, there is still a lot here to have fun with, to enjoy. It's thrilling, compelling. It really forces you to use that stealth. It really forces you to outsmart targets that are in abundance, and they almost seem, they're relentless. Let's just be honest, they are. And it's wonderful. It's fucking hard, but it's wonderful nonetheless. I lasted for 15 minutes, 41 seconds. And I bet you guys could do way better than I can. As always, guys, catch you next time.